feel it. Drop shotting works for these guys. It's a fake prickly worm. Wouldn't mind getting bass doing a drop shot, but... yeah! I didn't think I was gonna see you guys until the spring. Something else. It feels different. The head shake on this one is a little... maybe it's... oh, could be a bass, actually. Another bass. It's strength on this. What are you? Are you a bass? Oh. See that? Lovely. Come on. Good. Feels like a largemouth, maybe. Oh yeah, whoa! I can make a run for it. What is this? I'm banking on a largemouth. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, let's see. Fishing is good, if you can tolerate this kind of weather. Beautiful. One more look. There you go. One more look at this largemouth. It's about a pound and a half. Surprise.
So you like it for the space, whereas a kayak you're not carrying that much.
Yeah,
stuff.
And I find that it's pretty light.
And you said you put it on top of a... what do you drop?
Just a hatchback. But it's just a personal preference. If you like doing the exercise and stuff, this is it.
No, not into that. But I think I could get in more water with something that's not motorized.
When I say motor, even electric, they don't...
even electric. Yeah, it says no electric motors.
Wow.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
That's the only reason I would go to a kayak.
I'll try it sometime. Yeah. Maybe in the spring.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to get another day like this.
Yeah, we lucked out today, right? A little bonus catch here. I love crappie! Tiny, tiny crappie. Trees again. Something's biting. Yeah, it's on there. Oh yeah, good strength. The head shake is awesome. Oh. Bonus bass. Need my net. Yeah, yeah, it is a bass. Yeah. Oh, can't get it close enough. Yeah, it's a largemouth. Bass are active today. Oh. This is the best one. I was just wrapping up this video and like, let me just try a few more casts. 14 inches. Oh, I love you.
forget how much it cost.
How much the movie cost?
The movie cost and a soda and a hot dog. Really? Really? A hot dog and a soda. $11.
That's where they get you, man.